अस्सलामुअलैकुम, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द एमसीक्यूज अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 8, द फंजाई। सेल वॉल ऑफ फंजाई इज मेड ऑफ सेलुलोज, लिग्नन, काइटन, क्यूटन। इट्स ऑप्शन सी। नॉन सेप्टेट हाइफी आर कॉल्ड डैश हाइफी, मोनोकैरियोटिक, डाइकैरियोटिक, मोनोन्यूक्लियोटिक, सिनोसिटिक। ऑप्शन डी इज करेक्ट। साइंटिस्ट हु स्टडी फंजाई आर कॉल्ड फाइकोलॉजिस्ट, माइकोलॉजिस्ट, फिजियोलॉजिस्ट, इथोलॉजिस्ट। बी इज करेक्ट। ऑल फंगल हाइफी आर डैश एक्सेप्ट डिप्लाइड जाइगोट, हैप्लाइड, डिप्लाइड, मोनोक्रियोटिक, डाइक्रियोटिक। ए इज करेक्ट। अ सिंगल माइसीलियम में प्रोड्यूस अप टू डैश इन वन ओनली वन डे, 1 mm, 1 cm, 1 m, 1 km। सी इज करेक्ट। द ओस्टर मशरूम इज अ फंगस, सेप्रोट्रॉफिक, पैरासिटिक, कॉर्निवोरस, म्यूचुअलिस्टिक। इट्स बेसिकली कार्निवोरस। सी इज करेक्ट। माइकोराइजा एसोसिएशन इज प्रेजेंट इन डैश % ऑफ ऑल वेस्कुलर प्लांट्स, 65, 75, 85, 95। डी इज करेक्ट। इट्स 95। इन विच ग्रुप ऑफ फंजाई सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन has not been observed, zygomycota, ascomycota, decidiomycota, deuteromycota. D is correct. The group of fungi with non-separate hypha, multinucleate, cenocytic. Zygomycetes, ascomycetes, decidiomycetes. It's basically option A, zygomycetes. Mushrooms, rust, smut, puffballs, bracket fungi are the example of zygomycota, ascomycota, decidiomycota, deuteromycota. C is correct, decidiomycota. Dash fungi are also called collab fungi, zygomycota, ascomycota, decidiomycota, deuteromycota. It's basically option C, decidiomycota. Dash species are most common smut fungi, Puccinia, Ustilago, Rhizopus, Alternaria. B is correct. Ustilago treatisi produce dash spores, conidiospores, decidiospores, teliospores, zygospores. C is basically option C, teliospores. Dash group is also called imperfect fungi, zygomycetes, ascomycetes, decidiomycetes, deuteromycetes. It's option D, deuteromycetes. Which of the following is poisonous fungus? Agaricus, Amanita, Moschella, Tuber. It's basically option B, Amanita. Which one is not animal fungal disease? Ringworm, athlete's foot, powdery mildews, histoplasmosis. It's basically powdery mildews because it's a plant disease. Which one is not a plant disease? Powdery mildew, ergot of Roy, powdery mildew, histoplasmosis, potato wilt, sorry. So option D is correct because it's an animal disease. Pink yeast, which grow on shower curtains and other moist surfaces. Rhodotorella, Candida, Omphalotus, Scaromyces. So it's basically Rhodotorella. Option A is correct. Which statement about fungal nutrition is not true? Some fungi are active predators, some fungi are mutualistic. Facultative parasitic fungi can grow only on their specific host. All fungi require mineral nutrients. It's basically option C is not true about fungi. The absorptive nutrition of fungi is added by spore formation, large surface area, parasitic nature, formation of rooting bodies. It's option B, large surface area. The zygomycetes have hyphae without regularly occurring cross walls, produce motile gametes, are haploid throughout their life. Answer A and C both are correct. It's basically option A, hyphae with without regularly occurring cross walls. Which of the following cell structures associated with asexual reproduction in fungi? Ascospores, conidia, zygospores, basidiospores. Asexual reproduction ke sath inme jo link hai wo basically hai hamare paas conidia. Option B is correct. The closest relative of fungi are probably animals, slime molds, brown algae and vascular plants. So actually the closest relative of fungi are slime molds. E. coli of fungi are rust, brown mold, green mold, yeast. It's basically option D, yeast. An ascus is to ascomycetes as is a dash to basidiomycetes. Basidiospore, basidiocarp, basidium, historium. C is correct. Which statement is not true about deuteromycetes? They are also called imperfect fungi. Their asexual spores are called conidia. It is heterogenic polyphyletic group. They have both sexual and asexual reproduction. तो इसमें जो true नहीं है वो D है, क्योंकि इनमें sexual reproduction अभी तक observe नहीं की गई. 50% are occurring in lichens. Ascomycota, zygomycota, basidiomycota, deuteromycota. और lichens association में 50% से ज़्यादा fungi कौन से होते हैं? Basically ascomycota. About species of mushrooms are edible 400, 200, 100, 300. It's basically option B, 200. Dash is the largest group of fungi, including over 60,000 species. Basidiomycota, zygomycota, ascomycota, deuteromycota. इसमें largest group जो है fungi का, जिसमें over 60,000 species हैं, वो basically ascomycota है. Reproduction takes place by spores, conidia, fragmentation and budding. ये कौन सी reproduction है जो spores, जिसमें spores हैं, conidia है, fragmentation है, budding involved है? ये basically asexual reproduction है. Conidia albicans, a yeast causes oral and vaginal thrush. Candidiasis, candidiosis, both A and B, candidum. It's basically option number C, both A and B. Conidia are non-motile asexual spores which are cut off at the end of modified hyphae called basidium, ascus, sporangiophore, conidiophore. So it's basically conidiophore. Option number D is correct. Dash is used to relieve one kind of headache migraine. Ergotine, aflatoxin, griseofulvin, penicillin. तो इसमें से जो ergotine है वो headache relief के लिए use की जाती है. Dash is a simple breaking of mycelium of some fungal hyphae. Harmogonium, fragmentation, karyogamy, none. It's basically option B, fragmentation. Fungi store surplus food usually as lipid droplets or glycogen in the spore mycelium. Stolon, sporangiospore. So it's basically option number B, mycelium. In basidiomycota, four haploid sexual spores called dash are born on each basidium. Ascospores, conidiophores, basidiospores, zygospores. It's basically option number C, basidiospores. Most sac fungi have ascii inside. Ye ascus ki jama hai. Inside macroscopic fruiting bodies called basidia, ascodia, ascospore, ascocarp. So it's basically option number D, ascocarp is correct. Parasitic fungi absorb nutrients directly from the living host cytoplasm with the help of special hyphae tips called historia, rhizoids, roots, gametangia. It's basically option A. Parasitic fungi जो है ना, उनमें जो roots होती हैं वो specific होती हैं ताकि वो दूसरे plant में जाके ना उसमें उसके nutrients वगैरह ले आती हैं. इन्हें हम historia कहते हैं. Rhizopus is an example of fungi. Basidiomycota, zygomycota, ascomycota, deuteromycota. It's basically the example of zygomycota, option number B. Fungi along with bacteria are the major decomposers of biosphere. Saprobic होते हैं ये, saprotrophic होते हैं, A और B या heterotrophic. तो इसमें basically saprobic और saprotrophic दोनों आ जाता है. ये dead और decaying organic matter पे feed करते हैं और nutrients जो हैं उनको release करते हैं environment में. Some species of trapped soil nematodes by forming constriction rings. Amanita, Penicillium, Aspergillus, Arthropotrus. तो इसमें 41 का जो correct option है वो option number D है. The fungi involved in dash are mostly ascomycetes and imperfect fungi and basidiomycetes. Mycorrhiza, predation, lichens, commensalism. तो basically lichens में जो involved होते हैं वो ascomycetes, imperfect fungi और basidiomycetes है, जिसमें से more than 50% कौन है? Ascomycetes. So option number C is correct. Dash are ecologically very important as bioindicators of air pollution. Lichen, predator, mycorrhiza, commensals. So it's basically option number A. Lichens जो हैं वो indicator हैं air pollution के. Dash ferment carbohydrate to ethanol and carbon dioxide. Mushrooms, yeast, alternaria, penicillium. Basically yeast जो है वो fermentation process में involved होता है. The number of species of organisms called fungi which are known as approximately 1 lakh, 1,000, 10,000, 100. तो ये basically हैं हमारे पास 1 lakh species.
इधर देखो,
सर्दी लग गई।
जाओ 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 जाओ।